2006, because in 2005 I watched the annual festival from the student dance, the academy where I teach and have that classes. I watched the festival and during the presentation I want to do like that because I really like what they do. So the next year I came here and I do the test for the social project. I passed the test and received this scholarship. So I began to take classes from tap dance and street dance. In 2008, I win a competition of a small city here from Paraguay. The name is Araxá, and the name of the competition is Dança Araxá. I win with the choreography, the name is Madalena. Is from Elis Regina. In 2011, I win another competition on Tap and Ring, and I received the name of the winner of the Desafio Tap and Ring. In 2009, I go to Tap and Ring every year. The Tap and Ring is the most famous and important tap festival in Brazil. It happens every January in Rio de Janeiro. And in 2010, Chloe Island gave to me and to two other guys of my group the scholarship for participate the LA Tap Festival. And in 2011, I went to the LA Tap Festival. There I meet so much important teachers and persons that make the tap dance move and happens in every place, every part of the world. My inspirations on tap dance begin with my first teacher, Alexandre Delim, the director of Studio Adidas. I saw her dancing and I think, oh my god, it's so much beautiful. I think it's easy, but it's not. So she is my first inspiration. Then came Samantha Varela from Brazil, Adriana Salomão, Steven Harker. About my inspiration of chapters, in 2009, when I began to go to the Tap in Rio, I saw so many teachers in Brazil, and I studied by them. So I am inspired by Charles Renato, Leonardo Sandoval, Cristiano Matalo, and from other countries, I think that